Investigators say they have busted a team of suspects wanted for a series of bank robberies in New Hampshire and Maine.
Three men and a woman are charged in connection with five robberies since August. Ray Brewer joins us live in Somersworth this morning, where one of those robberies took place. Good morning, Ray.
Good morning, Sean. Police made their first arrest in this case back in October, and that's when they nabbed Philip Gage of Somersworth. The FBI says the armed man seen in the surveillance tape here walking into Ocean Communities Federal Credit Union in Sanford, Maine late last month is Gage. According to court paperwork, Gage took the lead in a series of bank robberies in New Hampshire and Maine dating back to August, including here in Somersworth, as well as Exeter and Alton. Police say Gage not only confessed, but also turned over three alleged co-conspirators, including a man who supplied weapons and two getaway drivers. Now, the feds say the team netted more than $30,000 in the robberies. The stolen cash went to purchase heroin in Lawrence, Massachusetts, which was then sold here on the streets in Somersworth. Reporting live in Somersworth, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.